Okay, so this next stretch is a basic compound stretch which targets the posterior deltoid, the lats, and the erector spinae, the lower back muscles. So, Jasmine, if you turn round, okay, so if you just release your feet there and place your hands on the floor in front of you. Okay, all you're going to do is breathe in, and as you breathe out, sit back towards your heels until you can feel the stretch. How does that feel? Okay, good. So if you relax. So you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.